Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Spectrum account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Spectrum account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in spectrum.net like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for Spectrum login on the Google itself and hit enter. You can see the spectrum.net available on the first result of Google. Click over there, and on here we are on the home page of Spectrum, whereas this is also the home page of Spectrum from Google. Let's pull one of these, and now to sign into your Spectrum account, you can see the sign in button available at the top right corner of your screen and also on the middle left of your screen. And if you have not yet signed up for your Spectrum account until now, click on the create a username and you'll be taken to a procedure where you can sign up for Spectrum account. And now let's log into our Spectrum account. Let's click on sign in and let's let the page load first. And after that, you'll be required to enter your username over here and then enter your password over here, and then click on here where it says I'm not a robot and verify you're a human, and then click on sign in to log into your Spectrum account. Or if you have forgotten your username or password, simply click on forgot username or password available over here to go through a procedure to retrieve a username or your password depending upon which one you lost. And there, guys, this is how you sign into your Spectrum account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.